kept giving me triple mushrooms.
That's how Mario Kart is in general.
Triple mushrooms would be a good item if everybody else wouldn't
wasn't
get them.
Using them.
Yeah. A bullet bill would have been helpful, and I would have got the end of lightning. But nope.
And that one red shell hit both of them. That was nice.
I'm starting to not like Wario Stadium.
No, I never liked it. It's just a decent track.
My favorite course in the DS, but in this game, though.
Oh, no. The best course in DS is easily TikTok Fog.
I hate it in this game, too.
Rainbow Road, I liked it. Just no.
I don't like the feel of that croaks, that corkscrew. You go upside down and everything. They could
yeah, and the loop.
Yeah.
Hybrid.
Haven't won here in a while.
My bad luck track.
I'm not fond of this
least
course.
Least favorite new track. Least favorite track overall. Not like this track.
Oh, this is your most hated track?
Yep. Moon Meadows is a very close second, though.
It's usually Cloud Top Cruise for me.
That's my favorite track, actually, so.
For me, it's Sherbetland, and always will be Sherbetland.
Sherbetland grew on me the most since it came out. I used to hate it because I never liked it in Double Dash, but yeah. I don't know. I
mean, it wasn't that bad.
The skinny shy guys are a cool thing. You got hit by that?
Yep. That's why I hate this track. some weird kind of dread.
Oh, come on. I didn't get a warning with that one.
I didn't. I actually don't like
you can
like
choose
it.
Swerving.
Get away from me with a star!
Oh, God, I messed up that. I thought you was on Baby Rosa last time.
Oh.
Pikachu.
Oh my God!
Oh, no, he didn't.
Yeah, I still don't get how you can quick switch.
Yeah, he left the court. He left the game and came back.
Yeah, I just don't understand how you can do it so quick.
Probably has one of us on our in the recent opponents list.
Oh, yeah.
Can't make that bump. Can't make that hop. Oh no.
I just wish on the next patch they can include
third, I like.
They can let us switch characters without leaving room. Like if we're doing a friend room, in that case. I wish they made a patch that would just let us switch characters without actually leaving the room.
The best type of patch would be so people couldn't. You could have like a lock room function so people couldn't join. Like,
yeah.
So, like, if you're in like a 3v3 or something, people couldn't join afterwards and like
ruin
the
game. Ah, I hit the wall!
Oh, that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Plant.
The blue! The blue. Yeah.
Japanese girl, please don't hit me!
Oh, screw you, Pikachu. Go die. I mean, not like the real Pikachu. The real Pikachu is cool, but. You suck, so.
Pikachu memes are just disgusting.
I don't get it. And the red comes, of course. And
the red still hits me.
Alright, bullet carry me over to the finish line.
Finish.
I got fifth place this time. Thank you.
That bullet passed nobody.
Hate that. The bullet doesn't do nothing.
Well, the bullet bill is a whole lot better than Mario Kart 7's.
Yeah, that one was the worst.
I'm picking random.
No, I'm gonna go Turds Turnpike because.
Turds? I know it's bad, but dang. GB Mario Circuit, I can't stand Gone Dry Dunes, I can't stand Toast Turnpike, so might as well pick random.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick random as well. I'm actually surprised that nobody, that Mount Wario has been picked at all.
I'm actually glad.
Yeah.
I usually get raped in the first, the first stretch.
Okay. He has like 8,000 something here.
Wait, what'd you say, Jay?
One of my clan members is joining.
Oh.
He's pretty good.
I guess he didn't come in yet.
No, he's spectating. He mains Mario, actually. Oh. I really don't know how he does it.
You guys know a racer named Roberto?
No.
Yeah. He always uses Mario.
He's pretty good with him, too.
Hmm. Wow.
Roberto.
Not playing with sound, so it's kind of hard to judge when to start.
Yeah, it's like Roberto with RM.
Dang it, you stole my item box.
If you're not trigger happy, please don't throw that. Oh, that banana!
Dang it!
That wasn't... Those bananas wasn't even mine.
You're right. Brazilian.
Dang it, that's the second time he took my item box.
No hate against Brazil in first, but Brazil's a nice country.
That is the same guy, so too.
Okay, Matt is swerving everywhere.
Also, the bags on this, but you're behind me.
I'm getting an item this time. Itemless the first lap and still running good. Fifth place.
I wish there were more item boxes in this track. There's only like two sets in that last one.
Which is like slow.
Yeah. I take it to fire hop the that little boost panel at the end.
I never see someone actually want an actual race with items itemless.
Dude!
What happened?
Ah, crap!
Reds. He didn't get far ahead. And then the boomerang comes up. So you got this.
Alright.
Yeah.
Crap.
I like that.
I hit my own fireball.
Thank you, Hopping.
I got six. Love
Hopping is why.
Yeah, I can't stand fire hoppers.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I don't fire hop anyway. Mario Circuit.
Oh, okay.
There he is, yay. That little red guy.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh, he actually made me look like what he actually looks like in real life. Okay.
Gate to N64. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 11, right?
11? Come on, races?
Yes.
I was a keep count. Sorry. Oh my.
Yay. Excuse my sister left the room and she just leaves the TV on. Okay.
Can't you turn it? Never mind. Never mind.
I can turn it off with the TV on, but I don't want to do that. I could probably turn it down, though.
Just like what I rehearsed. Oh, I missed that boost.
Is he using Mario? Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Is who using Mario?
His friend. Oh! I didn't know it's K left. Wow.
Get off me, Luigi!
I'm right behind you, Jay, for now.
I'm
behind you.
Alright.
Yeah, for now, because you're eventually gonna
Pikachu
get hit.
Pikachu's getting on my nerves.
No, what I mean by for now is I may get hit by something.
Yeah, exactly. It never lasts.
Alright.
Ah, and I just did.
Yep.
Yeah, I hope I didn't hit you.
You know.
There's a Morton behind me.
I got hit by the Goomba.
Seriously. Ran to the grass. Probably catch up to me now.
Matt has a red. It's very aggravating. He gets a green. He'll probably try his best to snipe me.
Oh.
I time traveled this course a lot, so I know, like, the lines. More or less.
Kind of used to it, but I still haven't got very far.
It's probably the easiest track to learn the lines. It's just stay on the inside, pretty much.
Get those fireballs away from me.
The exception of the bridges.
It's just his mushroom distribution in this one. Ah! Someone sniped me!
With what?
This blooper trick.
Mushroom distribution. Yeah, like, used it at odd places to say.
Oh no, I did not mean to throw that blue. I'm sorry.
I don't care.
And someone's fireballs.
That's for the item hogs.
Yeah, I did not mean to throw that blue.
Dude, Matt just hit me. Okay. I was gonna say Matt just hit a banana, but then he had he pulled a red.
Slipstream. Oh boy.
Everybody's like over here.
Oh no, I missed the item at the end.
Oh yeah.
Knees, you better throw that. Thank you. And of course, it hits a pipe.
Oh my goodness.
God. Good games. Fourth place.
Six, I missed the really? Item.
I got 11.
Knees over here with green is holding.
I still managed to maintain my VR at the end though. That's nice.
I got 11.